Hi, I'm Rich, and I have an argon sealed double pane window, and I'm pretty sure that the argon has leaked out, the seal has broke. It's less dust to come in. A lot of times when the seal breaks, you'll see maybe a fog or distortion in the window. Also, I have sort of like lines going up, and I think it's probably dust. What I did is I took some black crepe paper behind the window, and I'll show you. You can see the red dust of Oklahoma. But the main thing is, hopefully you still have your warranty on your window, and they can come out and fix the window or replace it, either one. Or maybe you can have someone come out and just take your window, clean it up, put some argon gas in it, or put a new seal in it. That's a possibility. Or you can just get a new window. Anyway, here's how I put the crepe paper behind the window, and I want to show you the Oklahoma red dust that's come up through the seal. The seal's definitely broken on this window. It's a champion window. Thanks for watching. All right, as you can see, let's see. Can you see the red dust? I put some crepe paper on here, and I can see the red dust from Oklahoma. We have red dirt here. And you can see I've cleaned the windows on both sides, but the red dust has creeped up, and it actually is little lines going up. You probably can't see them due to the camera, but there's lines in the windows. So the argon seal is broken. You can either replace the window or check around, see if anyone guarantees a replacement to clean the window and put new argon seal in. But this is sort of what it looks like. You're getting dust, you're getting maybe a fog in your window or streaks in your window, and you can't clean either side. It's still there. That's a good sign that your seal is broken. Thanks for watching.